The 2019 Volvo V60 station wagon is all new, offering yet another choice for anyone looking for a well-appointed family hauler that isn't an SUV. The V60 touts advanced driver assist features, including self-steering and active cruise control, and it shares the same infotainment system as the rest of the Volvo lineup. The new wagon stands about 2 inches lower and is 5 inches shorter than its predecessor. It's the same length as the Audi Allroad. Inside, total cargo volume has been increased by about 4 cubic feet. The V60 will compete directly with the Audi A4 Allroad and BMW 3 Series wagons. Interior. The V60 also shares most of its interior with other new Volvos, including its touchscreen-based infotainment system, and that's not necessarily a good thing. Another Volvo model CR has reviewed. Our testers said that performing basic tasks such as changing radio stations or adjusting the cabin temperature required multiple steps that take a driver's eyes off the road. When we tested the system on the 2018 XC60, we called it one of the worst control systems we've come across. The infotainment system, which Volvo calls Senses Connect, also offers available Wi-Fi and is compatible with Android Auto and Apple CarPlay.